Chris McCaskey for Emerging Civil War, and I'm traveling up Route 15, just crossed from Maryland, heading up into Pennsylvania, ultimately going on to Rochester, New York, and just about to pass through Gettysburg. Wanted to pull over for a second. That's Big Round Top behind me. Because I'm thinking here as I'm driving through, how many thousands of people drive up and down this road every day, and how many of them don't care that Gettysburg's on the other side of that hill? They don't care about the battle. They don't care about that as a battlefield landmark. Don't even know that it is Big Round Top. And, you know, for those of us who are Civil War buffs and we think of Gettysburg as sort of the be-all, end-all center of Civil War business and all that kind of stuff, and there are so many people who just don't care. They might even not even know Gettysburg's here, except that there's a sign along the road. For those of us who are Civil War buffs, you know, we see those signs and it's like a roll call of famous places. Steinway Avenue, Taneytown Road, Baltimore Street, Hanover Street. And we're like, oh my gosh, we're there. And it's so cool to us because it's like, you know, sort of the epicenter of, as I said, Civil War business. Who hasn't heard of Gettysburg, right? That's a different question then. Who cares about Gettysburg? And I think that's good context for those of us who are so invested. As we worry about the minutia, who did this, who moved there, how many people. Some of that information, of course, interesting, vital, and yet, for so many people, completely irrelevant. Lots to unpack about that. Talk about our education system, talk about what are our national priorities, what are our own personal priorities, and hopefully maybe that gives you a little something to chew on tonight as you think about it. A lot of traffic here, so I'm not going to stick along this road much longer. But I did want to just stop, give you something to think about. And thank you for joining us here at Emerging Civil War.